Hey guys, how you doing? What is going on? I'm out here in 94 degree weather. 94 degree weather. How many of you guys decided to take off work today because it was so hot that the news said that you need to stay in unless you have to be out? How many of you guys decided not to work today? Now I'm out here having a good old time. I'm working on some orphan leads, and those that don't know what orphan leads are, those are leads from an agent that no longer working for the company. And so we go out to see if in fact they were worked, if the people took a policy or not. And if they did take a policy, then what I do is I go ahead and I give them my card and let them know that their original agent is no longer with the company, and I would be the one taking care of them moving forward. And you know, you have conversation, you build that relationship, and you see if anybody else in the family needs coverage. So that's what I'm doing. Met some wonderful people today. I had three individuals that I had a chance to meet. They were home, and they already had the coverage, which was great. I was glad to hear that because these leads were a little bit older. They're a little bit older. And, you know, they were just wonderful, wonderful individuals. One of the ladies, I helped fill out her final wish form. So that was pretty cool. And I got to sit in their air conditioned home. Now, guys, I'm so excited. I really am. And just getting out here and being in the field and talking to the seniors, it just reminds me of my goals, my vision. It reminds me that, you know, the future, we never know what it's going to look like, especially if we don't plan it. And when I talk to my clients, when I talk to them, you know, they tell you everything. They tell you everything. And I always ask them, you know, well, what did you used to do? You know, what was your profession? And it is just amazing how so many people say, you know, they thought that they were going to have, you know, a nice big house when they retired. They were going to be in Florida or some sunny, you know, some sunny state. Although it's like hot, but it's not really sunny, sunny. But anyway, you know, and it's just, sometimes it can be sad to see where these individuals ended up. And for them to say, you know I should have did this and I should have did that, and I had opportunity to go here and go there, but I was scared and I just didn't do it. You know, and I hear that a lot. I hear I was afraid, or you know, my family, my friends told me I shouldn't do this, or my husband told me not to do it, so I listened to him, and here he died and they're stuck, right? And I'm not saying you should do anything against your marriage. Got to be careful when you're on video because people can take stuff out of context. I'm not saying that. But, you know, just thinking about your dream, thinking about your vision, your passion. I hear people all the time talking about, you know, I don't have a passion for this or a passion for that. And you say, well, what is your passion? And they don't have an answer. Because really, guys, passion is a decision. It really is just a decision. Like, I'm super passionate about my business when I'm out writing and I'm getting paid every day. There's no problem with my passion, right? My God, I have the passion when my kids are doing right. They're doing good in school and, you know, they're doing their chores. It's like I'm passionate about being a mom. But when they're not doing what they're supposed to do, when I'm not getting any apps, you know, you can feel drained. And that is natural. It's normal. But you have to make sure that your mentality, your mindset is on point, because it's easy to fall into the negatives, into the, I'm out here all day and it's hot, nobody's home, and I'm driving, all my gas is almost gone, and I didn't get a nap today, and this and that. It's so easy to get into that mind space if you're not careful, if you are not working on what you're putting into your mind, what you are saying to yourself, who you're talking to on a daily basis. It is renewing of your mind daily. We have to work on this every single day. So just wanted to drop in on you guys real quick to see who else was out here in all of this heat. Yeah, I have six more doors. I have my little checklist and my leads right there. I have six more doors to go. And just wanted to take a quick break. Holla at you, folks. Oh yeah, the Life Now University, guys, is up. Early enrollment. I'm trying to upload another video for that. I'm having a little bit of a challenge getting that up, but when the system allows, it will be up and loaded for you guys. The Life Now University is up for early enrollment. We are going to start the live classes in about 1 to 2 weeks. So once we start that live class, the price will go up. So you definitely want to check that out. Check the description box down below. You also want to check the comment section. I'll put it in both areas. And yeah, guys, finally, so much information, so much knowledge. I was shocked to see how much I knew and all the things that I went through in these last 7 years that I am putting together with the assistance of my husband, of course, and other successful agents to make sure that you guys don't have to take 7 years to get to where we are, unless you want to. That's your choice. But this is going to be a fun journey. I am looking forward to working with you guys on a closer level. And yeah, you want to definitely check it out. There's testimonials down there from agents that I've already helped, I worked with, continue to work with, that are six-figure earners, and some new agents that are across the states. And bless their hearts. I mean, my God, they had me in tears with their testimonials. Definitely heartfelt. And yeah, I'm here to love on you guys. Definitely got to be in the field more. And that is why I created that university, so that I have a schedule that I can work with all of you guys on a weekly basis, but together. And that is definitely going to help out with myself and my own personal goals. I can do both. You know, as T. Harv Eckert said, I can do both. But in having it all, you have to be organized. You have to have structure. You have to have a plan. And sometimes you take a dip. Sometimes you have to, you know, go down a little bit in financial, you know, status and your production status in order to jump forward. All right. So we are now in the season of growth. We are in a season of prosperity. We are in the season of achieving our dreams. To dream and to believe and work hard and have faith and trust the process. This is the season that we are in talking positive to ourselves and stripping away all of the negative things that we have allowed to jump on us and people that we've allowed to just, you know, drag us down. This is the season for change. So if you are ready for that change, if you are ready to move forward in living your best life now, in finding out what that really means for you, join me in the Life Now University, from zero to six figures and above. Go ahead and click that link down below. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you are not already a subscriber. 65% of you guys that watch me did not subscribe. Do me a favor as well as yourself and subscribe so that you are not left behind on any of the information that will be uploaded soon. Hit the bell so that, again, you don't miss anything. And what else? Yeah. Give me a thumbs up. Put your comments down below. Anything that you would like to share, feel free to comment down below. Tons of you guys email me, and it's probably because you don't want some of the things that you feel or what you're dealing with public. I understand that. Feel free to email me. You can email at the lhlifenow@gmail.com or 412lifenow@gmail.com. As you guys know, as I get the emails, I respond. If you emailed me and you really need me and I did not email you back within a 24-hour time frame, email me again. Somehow I missed some emails and I was going through, my God. And yeah, I found some individuals. So I'm glad I was able to reconnect with you guys. And again, in this platform through the university, it'll be more direct messaging because it's the course. So definitely come join me. Let's go have fun for the next 6 to 12 months and beyond. Peace.